Google's hardware division stepped away from tablets in 2019, concentrating its efforts into laptops. The information was confirmed through Twitter because of Rick Osterloh, senior vice chairman of gadgets and providers at Google, following experiences that the announcement had been made in an inner Google assembly. Hey, it is true. Google's hardware staff shall be solely targeted on constructing laptop shifting ahead. However, make no mistake, Android and Chrome OS groups are 100% dedicated for the long run on working with our companions on tablets for all segments of the market, client, enterprise, ado. Rick Osterloh, at Rosterloh, June 20, 2019. Google was eager to emphasize that it could proceed to help the Pixel slate, nevertheless it has drawn a line underneath its tablets enterprise, which means that it will not develop the rest in-house that shall be left to companions. In fact, software program help from Android and Chrome OS will proceed for tablets. A Google spokesperson shared an official remark on the time, saying, Chrome OS has grown in recognition throughout a broad variety of type elements and we'll proceed to work with our ecosystem of companions on laptops and tablets. For Google's first-party hardware efforts, we'll be specializing in Chrome OS laptops and can proceed to help Pixel slate. Google's PIL enterprise would not have a particularly wealthy historical past by the Nexus and Pixel programs, however, this is a rundown of the tablets which have graced Google's cabinets.